Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. The battle begins! Taken down by Lunar Dance. Hitmonlee is sent out. Its accuracy fell. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. Both corners' moves failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Gengar uses its move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Its speed rose! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Gengar starts to attack. A smashing blow. A light hit. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Taken down by Lunar Dance. Machamp is sent out. Lunar Dance recovers its health. Oh! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A light hit! Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's Speed Rose. Machamp starts to attack. Oh! Sky Attack rains down havoc. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Obi is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Bulby uses its move. A beautiful attack! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. But this is not a favorable matchup. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.